Okay, so we have this joist.
Why should they?
Because C is equal to
what I have drawn is enough. So you can prove our statement about the dialogue. Using this drawing, it's remember in our other problems, how did we prove that two segments are equal and perpendicular? How can we prove this principle? Here, we use rotation by 90 degrees. If we can put these two segments in coincidence, it's called сместить резко by rotation, by 90 degrees rotation, it's called сместить поворот на 90 градусов, so все будет доказано. Then it will be done, okay? So how can we find the rotation that takes one, the 90 degree rotation that takes one segment to the other one? What would be the center of this rotation? E. Why?
Because all the triangles has a cone over these vertices as a cone.
To what triangle?
This.
Oh no. But look at my figure. You see that it is different. In your figure, all these lines concur, but they do not. Если мы вернемся к задаче, parallelogram, and we know this, and we know that already that the diagonals are congruent and perpendicular. If we take this quadrilateral, the red one, I don't know that it is square. Imagine that. But it will certainly be parallelogram, because if you start with the parallelogram and then you draw the squares, and you take these points, this parallelogram has a center of symmetry. Yeah. So if you rotate it 180 degrees, then it comes onto itself.
Yes.
Yes. Therefore, the whole figure will figure itself. In particular, this quadrilateral will figure itself. And if you have a quadrilateral which is symmetric about some point, then it is a parallelogram. Because this side moves to this by central symmetry, so there